So I want to teach you guys about Shrink Sprite. I have a Sprite Scratch who's huge right now. I'm going to go up here to these four arrows that are pointing inward, and this is the Shrink Sprite button. If I click this, boop, I now get four arrows pointing inward, and if I click on Scratch, I can keep making him little. Get real little. Little. There he goes. So again, just like the grow sprite button, as soon as I go away from him and click off, oh man, I'm making him real little. As soon as I go off of him, you're going to notice those four inward arrows are going to go away. Boop. And if I wanted to make him even smaller, I'd have to go over him again and select that thing again. You see how that works? All right, so that's the shrink sprite button. Go ahead and try it out.